you.
Ang mahabang panahon ay inyong pinaghandaan. Ang mahabang panahon ay inyong pinangarap. Ang isang bagong buhay, buhay ng pagsasama, buhay ng pamilya, nagsisimula ngayon.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do.
Ang gusto ko yung pag, ano ba yung Bernadette Soprano?
Wow!
Diba? Bernadette
Soprano. I get to love you.
Excited rin ako.
Siya, medyo na-joke ka lang namin.
Sorry.
Mom,
thank you. Mama. Hindi na ako masasama sa kanya to.
It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love.
My future has done. This gift is nothing to what you gave me and have done for me. Thank you for loving, caring, and for everything. I love you very much. Thank you. Thank you, sweetie. I love you too.
Sila dahil sa tuksuan sa office. Nag-uisa yung kanilang relasyon ng finally yung nagbibigay na ng chocolates kay Kat sa office. So yung sunod na araw na yun, nakaka-receive siya ng chocolates. Gusto kong malaman yung dalawa na nandito lang kami mga kuya nyo, mga ate nyo sa office para sakaling meron kayong mga concern na gusto nyo ilapit sa amin regarding anything. Nandito kami para sa inyo.
Katrina, bukal ba sa iyong loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang dibdib si JP na iyong pakamamahal at paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Opo, Father.
JP, bukal ba sa iyong loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang dibdib si Katrina na iyong pakamamahal at paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Opo, Father.
Sabi ni Bishop Fulton Sheen, ay hindi po pwede ang hindi love triangle. God and the two of you. At yan ang kasal, yan ang sakramento ng kasal. Ang magkabyak na lumalapit sa Panginoon para sabihin, Lord, nais namin, samahan mo kami sa malawak na kinabukasan.
Obstacles, problems that we will encounter. I know that we can avoid this, but I can assure you this. I will always be here for you. Through thick and thin, right? We will overcome all of this together. I love you with all my heart.
I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father.
It was 3 years ago when we first met. You didn't talk to me because of my talklessness and you ignored me whenever we bumped into each other. 2 years have passed, as if brought by destiny. I was transferred to your group. We were teased by our colleagues till our hearts understood each other. We fell in love. You changed my life and I became a better person.
Take my heart. Take my heart and take my hand.
Starting today, I'll be your other half. I am imperfect, but I vow to be the best partner, supporter, critic, ex-girlfriend, and mother of our future children. Let's make a fairy tale with a happy ever after. Tart, I love you with all my heart.
Masaya ako kasi nga, kayong dalawa, you finally found each other. Kasi syempre maraming tao sa mundo, di ba? Now, tomorrow will be another day and that will be a realization. Kasi ngayon, talagang overwhelming ang kasiyahan for both of you kasi this is a great celebration, no? But later on, kayo na talaga ang magkasama every day. And then you will discover a lot of things, no? Kasi you are very two different persons. Kaya ang sasabihin ko sa inyo, you should always look at the bright side. Huwag yung palaging titingnan ninyo, oh, ganito pala ito. Okay? Kasi nakikinangan na you should understand kung ano man yung mga pagkukunan ng bawat isa. Where things are unbearable, threesome kayo talaga with God. So you should always refer to Him no matter what, and through Him, He will give you all the strength that you need.
Darling, so don't let go. Can I call you my?
mine. So can I call you mine now, darling, for a whole lifetime? My heart finally trusts my mind, and I know somehow it's right. And oh, we've got time, yeah. So darling, just say you'll stay right by my side. And oh, we've got love, yeah. So darling, just swear you'll stand right by my side.
Siyempre, mag- talaga maghiwalay tayo. Kasi lang. Tama lang. Di ba sabi ko nga sa'yo, na hindi pala, kahit single na ako, siyempre, ano pa tayo rin, ha? Sabi ko na kahit mag-asawa kayo, na ikaw na rin ang mistress niya para hindi ka siya mag-hansap ng iba. Mapatunayan gano'n na meron talaga kasi meron naman talaga. So, good luck sa inyo at baby sitcom na ready na rin ako mag-uni. Tia! Kaya okay na rin. We'll start na next year. Pwede rin si sa kayuhan ng babies. So, parehas naman kayo kung may kahit ng mal. So, makakambal pa rin. Di ba? Good luck. Good luck.
With the world now, darling, so don't let go. And oh, we got time, yeah, we got love. So darling, just where you stay, right by my side. And oh, we got love, yeah. So darling, just where you stay, right by my side. Be my forever, be my forever, be my forever.
Forever.